Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Jesus. If you want to know how big is your destiny, look at your challenges. Look at your challenges. Look at how far Satan has been searching for you. Look how far Satan has been trying to stop you. When you search for a job, no way. When you do business, you fail. When you try this, you fail. Look at your challenges. Your challenges shows that there's a bigger destiny. If you concentrate in your challenges, you'll speak negatives. You won't speak faith. If you concentrate on what Satan is doing, you'll be surprised. Say, it's like there's no way I can go. Because what Satan wants to do is to put you in the corner. When you're in the corner, you say, you're going nowhere. I'm here to tell you, you're going somewhere. I say, you're going somewhere. If you are watching, you won't miss it. There's something that God has created you for. Satan is trying to pressurize you. He won't stop you. Satan will never stop you. As you are thanking God, you are receiving it. As you are thanking God, you are taking it. As you are thanking God, you are about to testify it. You are about to testify it. Receive it. Receive it in Jesus' mighty name.